and a look at today's report on precious metals.